was at the karaoke night with one of my homeboys. So I had this bracelet. It was like a beaded bracelet. And like I went to go grab up there, and for some reason, I'm not sure if it was from me pulling or moving or jerking my arm in the wrong direction, but when I grabbed the mic, my necklace got tangled, and when I went to go try to pull away, it snapped. And I was like, at first, I set myself up for it. I was just like, my balls. And my friend, trying to be a smart ass on the drums in the back, said, he was like, he said, oh, you got all the balls you need. I said something out of my breath. I was like, give you all the balls you need. He was like, what was that? I said, it's going to be all right.
Yes. Brian, did you just say I love you too? No, I said olive juice. Olive juice, you do. Free Shabaka, dude.
Oh shit! Yeah, you should see his face. Said it, looked at me like, "What?" He was like, "What'd you say?" I said, "It's gonna be all right."
The guy, that dude spinning the sign. I'm like, where is Quidno? Quiznos? I just want to go to Quiznos. And he keeps spinning the sign in multiple directions. Where is Quidno?
I was still loud that shit. My homeboy Tim sent the shit. That's the homeboy still text talking. What you say that day? I was like, oh, I ain't say that. I said it was gonna be all right.
I'll juice you too.
It's gonna be a long flight. That's what I said. Huh? I said it's gonna be all right.
And the shit's really tight. What? I said it's gonna be all right.
Oh, damn, I saw that. I saw that.
Sorry, that shit, you can't get past me.
Not even that. I saw that, Michael. He just dropped your ass like a bad habit out there.
I'm playing competitive, right?
Oh, fuck competitive. Fuck that.
I've been getting good. I've been getting good, buddy.
I can't fuck with competitive. Ever since I played with that one day, so my friends was and fellow thing that pissed me off, but they can't be competitive. I said, never again. Ever since I played with Jin Messi and. Ever since I played with Jin Messi and a couple of. Wait, this is right? Yo, you motherfucker! Get off! Motherfucking, oh shit, they're trying to jump me. Oh, this nigga gonna catch me. He's trying to jump me. You see that wolfie? He's trying to jump me. First, I'm thinking it was just one person I'm facing. Nah. I turn around and see, fuck, nah, y'all not about to jump me like that. I think you're about to be okay. Hey, nah, let me go back. Go back in and get me some help. I'm about to die. Thank you.
Thank you. Where you going?
What? They gave that to you? I bet. And I fuck.
You know what? Shut your ass up. You stole my cue. Shut your ass up. You stole my cue. That wouldn't have happened if you stole my damn cue. Oh, you know what? Alright, I'll step off, man. I went through all of that one. Bitch shot the ground out from under me. That's the most pettiest shit you can ever do, Wolfie. Fucking shot that ground from under me. Can't be mad at that, man. That was well fucking thought out. They shot that whole ground from under me. Last thing I remember was someone say, going for a ride? I thought I was on to something for a second, Chris. I thought I was really on to something. Before, y'all. Cool. Yo, I need my deflection to come in at the better time. Better timing. Nah, we don't do that. We don't do that here. Come. Alright, so we giving him credit for everything? Kylie. I ain't get my name up on the board at all today. I was feeling about to be up here waiting. But yeah, I realized I was about to die because right where he shot that ground from under me. I'm over here thinking, oh, I'm about to drop to a lower level. My stupid ass relax. Oh, fashion. Punk ass bucket of bolts, dude. Wait a minute. Since when did he get a rapid shot? When the hell Hanzo get a rapid shot? Not the one I'm thinking. That motherfucker was rapid firing arrows. And my the fuck. Motherfuckers are coming in. 1 second left, motherfucker would have came in. Thank you.
fuck that. Oh, punk ass Hanzo. Oh! Tell me where you're from! That's when that fucker, that's when Michael stole my damn kill. Oh, you know what I'm talking about. Stole my kill and I ended up killing my damn self trying to help you out, bastard. Can't no place for that. Cause the motherfuckers jumped you and I tried to jump up and slide up in there and help, then you got the kill and I ended up killing myself. Oh, you needed my help.
Needed my help.
Yeah, you needed something. Cause this motherfucker was like, damn that. You know what? I think I might need to switch up. No? Nah, I ain't gonna switch up what I need. I might. Fucking no, yo. Well, Chris, should I give him the rod smack or should I just give him the dragon? Come on, because it's both my mains, the Shimada Bros. I'm just asking, rod smack or the dragon? All right. You, Mara. Oh, I got something for you. Come here. Oh, come on. That was my... You raggedy bitch. You raggedy bitch. You see what I was... You let me do all that work so you can swoop in and get that last shot. Mercy. I mean, May. May swooped in and was like, I got it. Don't worry, love. I can't even say nothing because I should have been more aware that that person's coming back behind me. There it is. Shit on her own. It wasn't even somebody shooting it out from under me. That made me even more a little furious than earlier with my Genji. Fuck. Nah, you ain't shooting out from under me. Damn. May froze that person's butt cheeks off. Count the dog. Thank you. Oh, no, you didn't. Thank you. I don't care if it was a wasted ult, technically, but hey. Kills, two kills. Yeah, Yeah, that Karen and her underling came in.
No! No!
Man, you raggedy bitch. He froze me. They all took turns punching me. Man, some of bullshit. Get out of here, Bob. Bob ain't doing shit. Whoever deployed Bob, he ain't doing shit. Yeah, but oh no! Oh my god! I might get this. I think she mad at me, Wolfie. I think she's mad at me after I shot her in the ass and get a mask. She's a target to be heavy. Damn. I give you your get back. No, she. Look at her name. Look at her name. Gotcha! That's payback from earlier. Even in death, I got that victory. Literally, look at that. Look at that. From beyond the grave, big one. Man! I bet it's my kill she stole. She got. It wasn't. It actually wasn't that time. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
We all made that before.
Hey, I guess it's safe to say who we voted for, right? I know y'all did the same thing I did and voted for yourself. That's what I did. I was like, wait a minute, we all on the board? What? I give her good sportsmanship. You know she was stealing my kills like a motherfucker. She came in like, I got you, family. Even in on kills that I knew didn't need to be helped. I should have changed the skin. Dang it. Oh well, I'll keep the kabuki. Yo, look at you two over here. I see y'all. Oh shit, Diva! Oh! Oh! Dang it! I was trying to get Diva! I was trying to get Diva. Haberdash is him gloves, man. Ooh, Haberdash is a hemoglobin. Huh? What are we playing Overwatch? Oh, there's a bitch ass May around here. Oh, there she goes. What the fuck was up? What? I shot her when she jumped out of. Try that again. Come gonna play with y'all. Come here. Oh, wow. She was right in the doorway for me. She waited. That's literally what that was. No, Bridget, no. Bridget, no. Bridget, don't let her. Don't do it. No. This is not good. Oh, shit. Alright, man. Leave me alone, Bridget. Oh, here, it's chasing me and shit. I can't be bad at that, Wolfie. So yeah, the scattered, nah, cause that scattered, that little rapid shot I got now replaced the scatter shot. That's like the last time I played Hanzo, that's why I was confused, like, wait a minute, when did he get a rapid shot? Get your ass out of here. Nah, bitch, I ain't giving up. You giving up? I ain't giving up. Oh! Bitch, you look... Stop chasing me! She really was chasing me, Wolfie. I couldn't get away from her. Get your ass out of here. May you? I'm glad your month is over. Oh my god, I'm getting jumped by fucking D-Lo and May. Getting sick of them hillbilly bastards singling me out. I ain't even mad at that. Whatever. It is what it is. And I can't... How did I not kill him? Oh my... Oh... Wow, and it canceled Pope too? Man, somebody get... Man, even the fact, oh, I expected this damn May. Man. Oh, punk ass May and Bridget. That's all I've been seeing right on my screen before I die was this dude. Right there! Cancel me out of my whole ult. Now who the fuck took... about to go for.
Wow.
Well, I guess she. And she disappeared. Y'all not about to try to sneak attack me. I'm trying to show friend. I'm trying to show no hostility towards y'all. Y'all be about to try to attack me. I know you. God damn, y'all be just laying waste to people, ain't you? Shoot me, I'm trying. You lucky. I got froze midair, Wolfie. Wow, the name, yo. Obese. First it was Angry Tabby Cat, and now it's Obese Chihuahua. Oh! Ooh, shit! Scared the shit out of me. I was gonna say something, I heard. Yeah, I froze the clip. You sure don't. That's crazy. You sure don't, bro. That's so crazy. Now we got a healy. But that is crazy, man. That's crazy how we didn't earlier. Oh, thank you for your orb. Go take my Hanzo, come here you. Come here. You want some too? Come back here. What did you do? Watch out! Say that. I had a good Genji battle going on here. I was about to take him out. Here comes Hammy. Why? What happened? The what? Bob, do something going jumping. That's got jumped by them two. I was like, damn, y'all was gonna do that just in front of my team. That's it. You're gonna do it like that. I'm sorry, I had to say. Get your ass back over that wall. Get your ass back over that wall, buddy. I saw that. I am a Thank you, Wolfie, because I was looking like, where the hell did he go? I thought I'd knocked his ass off the bat. Was that you, Wolfie, who shot him? Because I turned around, he was about to dash at me. Because I dashed at him earlier and smacked him up. His body! Yo, you see his body was just laying there, yo. Oh my, I gotta clip that. This video is definitely going up on YouTube, so I can show y'all that, man. Gigi was like, what got you now? Uh-huh. Come on down, butterfly. Don't run from me. Get back here. He was trying to run for me, Wolfie. The best. Oh, shit. He activated it. Oh, he must give you the smackadoo. That's what I did. Oh, shit. This is the control point. I ain't run the control point. My bad, y'all. I was literally over here having fun in my own world for a second. What the hell? The devil was that earlier. I heard that demonic voice and I stopped everything. Oh, shit! You see me, Wolfie? I see that part. She's got it. Yo, I was, hey, my life flashed from my eyes.
Tammy dropped all the mini grenades. I'm over here trying to test.
Get out of that shit. Trying to get away from me. I think that's the closest I ever had when the ult almost hit me and I kept myself trying to get away from it. Man, he's still Hanzo. You raggy. Buster you. Let me use Sombra. He can't do much. I just hacked Tammy. I hacked him again. Oh, shit. Wait. What was his name? Big Clips. Alright, that's what I thought I read. Don't you love it? ain't do him no good. Go for it. Oh, I just hacked him out of that shit. Jeremy Wolfie. Torbjorn tried to go for that. Oh, and I hacked his ass right on out of it. And you took my, oh my lord, you took the one I was going for. So, yeah. That's what happened. I don't know what to say that. That's what happened. They had me in the first round. Passed in the first half. They're all hacked. Oh, damn it. Hacked everybody that was over there. Overtime. Damn, I thought we could lead, yo. I need to be more aware of this choreo, because I thought we were in the lead. Mother popcorn. That's... Yep, that's right. Saw her do nothing because she was not there. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, that's what I'm trying to run. No, excuse. Yep, that's when I No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Cancel that request right there. They can't handle it. Blackzilla, what? Oh, Sackzilla. I need to put my glasses on.